Folks, my name is Andrew, and today we're going to do this in liquid infusion. This is another very basic thing to do. Today we're going to change the pan. The pan of an audio is deciding from where the signal is going to come. So we have three values. Zero is going to be from the central. Both of the speakers are going to emit the signal. Minus 100 is going to come only from the left, and 100 is going to come only from the right. So I'm using a track bar in order to decide the value. On the track bar, the minimum value is minus 100, the maximum value is 100, and the starting value is 0. So let's do this. Let's go to the event editor and let's put an always event. Under sounds, go to sample and here set the main pan. I'm retrieving the value from the track bar. Now let's see if it's working. It's working. You're done. Leave a like and subscribe.